This year at the Elma Rodeo, this is our first year here, so we're stoked to be out here this week, especially when we find out it's for the kids. And anything for the kids. It's all about education, getting the kids out, getting them involved with FFA and just coming out and supporting.